is just. Remember when we used to drop precious gems? Yeah. Mama said there'd be days like this. She also said that these clowns would behave like this. So have patience. Think about the outcome on separate occasions, or else your heart'll be harder than New York pavements. So I supply raw shit, and I keep the torch lit to guide me on a path, cause I paint a dark portrait as real. To the essence, kid, reality bites. As a kid raised in Brooklyn, hearing sirens at night, to the morning, hear the ambulances. We had no glamorous chances. Dudes on the block made of snow, avalanches. While the rest grin and brag, kept the pen and pad, and wrote rhymes in my room, that was my thinking lab. And to all New York rappers on social media, you from the home of hip-hop, you supposed to be deeper. It's still a war zone, and it's cold as a freezer. And here you are, acting like an emotional diva, but I get it. You gotta do whatever to stay relevant, even if it's unnatural, out of your element. Me, I don't have that problem, I'm all authentic. Everything I write about is true if I said it, and if I said it, you best believe that I lived it. That bullshit you talking, I don't feel it in my spirit. That's why I spit 4K verses so vivid, and you can stream it when it's finished, signed and delivered. Remember when shit was real? Cause I do. When music gave you something to feel, something to vibe to, instead of talking about dollar bills and being lied to, and rappers gave you knowledge essential to your survival. Remember when shit was real? Cause I do. When music gave you something to feel, something to vibe to, instead of talking about dollar bills and being lied to, and rappers gave you knowledge essential to your survival. Now I done traveled the world, seen different continents, been through a lot of bullshit, lived with the consequence. Rappers got a lot of confidence, but no common sense. Feeding off Facebook and Twitter for them compliments, acting like they movers and shakers in the industry. But when fans see the real you, hi, you history. I give them nothing but jewels, they picture it vividly. I don't have to front for the culture, that shit been in me. But listen here, I ain't Neo, I'm more like Morpheus. You tell me that the media false, brother, of course it is. All the nonsense they feed you, it's all poisonous. The real question is, what you gonna do to avoid this shit? And half these dudes are fucking tired, uninspired, and on the low, wearing undercover wire. Keep your mind and your physical above it all, and know that it's all distractions for the coming war. Remember when shit was real? Cause I do. When music gave you something to feel, something to vibe to, instead of talking about dollar bills and being lied to, and rappers gave you knowledge essential to your survival. Remember when shit was real? Cause I do. When music gave you something to feel, something to vibe to, instead of talking about dollar bills and being lied to, and rappers gave you knowledge essential to your survival. Essential to your survival. Remember when? Remember when we used to drop precious gems? Remember when we used to drop precious gems? Now these fucking rappers acting all feminine. Mark.